2. Score is 19-11, which is a great start in our first set. We've just come back from Questacon. Our second win would be a very nice way to start and finish day one. Their third game's now been moved to 8 a.m. tomorrow. Nice, off the block, smart. We'll have to watch the replay on that one. I thought it went off the block. Maybe not. Who's playing offset on toes? Good. Oh. Good reflex, babe. Karen's hubby.
Sorry?
Yep. Call him Karen. It's Karen's husband. Kaz's husband.
Huh?
What's he going? You have to ask her.
Yeah.
We've been giving him crap all morning.
Oh, really?
Yeah, of course. But hit, bub. Tease him. Hey! Good work, Matt. Hey, three more. Close it off. That's it. Good call. Okay. A couple more. But your husband was like passing so well. It was good.
Yeah?
They needed it, yeah. Big time. Yeah. Hit the tape. Okay, again, babe. Oh, smart. All right, next. Go. Oh dear. Yeah, Daddy hit the ball. Say, Daddy, hit it. That's better. Hey.
Whatever.
Hey, one more point, set point. It's 24-12. Finish it off, Matt. Auntie Brenda's up there. She is. She didn't want to get hit by the ball. Lefty hit. Good work, babe.